So Randy picked up a feather, which Fricken was trying to get, and then she dropped it. Now Ruel has it in his mouth, and Fridtjof's trying to get it. All they're doing is running with it in their mouth, but you know.